Well, I was going to be... I'd always wanted to be in the some sort of... I was studying and I wanted to be in a third world country in a sort of foreign service and all that sort of thing. I know people that do that now, so it's kind of... It's still got... It's an interesting job, I think. And you'd feel like you're helping people and all that. And my second job, I don't really know what my second job would have been. I've no idea, really. Didn't get much of a chance for that.